crap, Stewie, we're in space!
Okay, this is weird. It says here that in this universe, a race of alien chickens took over the Earth. And it appears that we've transported right onto their mothership.
All right, so chasing birds around. I like that.
Brian, Bertram's going to try to use these alien chickens against us. We've got to figure out how to stop them. All right, come on. Let's try not to be spotted.
Too late.
Oh no, looks like you can't get by because of all them crates. Find the controls and you can lift them crates right out of your way.
Okay.
Whoa, what's this place?
Yeah, this universe looks weird.
Like any other, it doesn't look fucking weird. Like, I'm about to... Thank you. Hello? Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Did you... Stewie, what the hell was that? Brian, what the hell was that? I'm scared.
My alien soldiers!
Brian, these chickens are dangerous. We've got to find the chicken that's laying all these eggs and wipe them all out.
All right, I could choke a few chickens.
Bertram, what are we going to do?
Don't worry, Brian. I'll come up with something. Remember,
a fucking sex joke. Oh my god, I'm done.
Well, I can't take all the credit. There's some loser moving his thumbs around and pushing buttons, so, you know, that helped too.
Hey, fuck you! Jackass. Sure, I am moving buttons, but fuck you. That's not cool. I wish I could get more health. That would be cool. Look, I'm about to give Brian a railgun. A magma gun? What the fuck? Oh, after this mission, we get to get it. After Santa sweat, collect all the... Oh, that's how you get these. Oh, I can get this one. Stewie kills Lois. Nice. Let's go. Oh god.
You can't hurt.
These things are fucking strong. Like, fuck, dude, these guys are really strong.
God, these chickens are freaking crazy, man.
Well, that's kind of the same thing I said, but I said they're strong. But, you know, both works.
Oh, God!
That's fucking loud. That is really fucking loud.
I'm uncomfortable. You have to change me.
I'm not changing you. We don't even have any diapers.
Attack my alien soldiers!
That was really fucking loud, though. I'm not gonna lie, my fucking ears hurt. Uh-oh. That's a golden chicken!
For God's sake, I'm already shooting at a fifth grade level.
Oh, God.
Today's the big day.
Okay, now y'all need to free all these people. That one there was handsome.
I know.
Oh, stop it, Jeffrey.
Wait, what? Shit.
My alien
shit. Get away!
No matter, miss your mommy.
Oh, yes, that's it. It's quite good. Yes, I miss my mommy. Yes, I also miss colic and rectal thermometry.
Whatever you say. Mama's boy.
Is it cool if I don't save this bitch?
This is my gun. This is for
I never did like Consuela. Consuela's a dick.
We need more lemon pledge.
Fucking jackass. We need more lemon pledge. Cállate la boca, estúpida. Alright, so...
Yeah, I guess we're supposed to rescue these people so they can get back to their terrible lives.
Yeah. That seems like about right.
Whoa,
Oh, hello there, young man.
Creeper. What? Also, kill the fat one. Baka. Baka! I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. I think I freaking went too high. Actually, kind of hurt my throat a little bit.
Hey, Brian, what do you call a Latino
Chicano?
Oh, come on. I was going to say that, you dick. I don't do that kind of stuff to you.
Oh, if I wanted all that money, I don't really care. I have enough money as it is. I have like 15K right here, yo. I have enough money. Oh, what the fuck? Sir!
The outrages I have suffered today.
Ha! It's locked! You should see the look on your faces.
Oh, I hate robot chickens.
I heard that, you son of a bitch!
That's Chris.
You gotta find another way. Remember, when God closes the door, he opens the window. And no matter what my father says, God does too love me.
Oh, that in the back, it kind of looked like Chris. Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh my god, that's Joe and... It's like Alien. Gross. You guys can fuck right off. All right. Well, that's it. Oh, wait.
Attack my alien soldiers.
I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way, but dude, this reminds me of that movie Alien.
You know, I know what you're going to say at dinner when we get back.
Whoa, what am I going to say?
You're going to be all like, "No thanks. I think I've had enough chicken for a while." I know you're going to say that because you suck.
That's a very fucking weak-ass joke, but that's kind of funny. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty funny. Because he's been killing chickens, get it? Because.
I swear to God, Stewie!
Whoa! Where the fuck is Chris? Hey, Mark!
Chicken in every pot!
In hell!
A camp in every ash!
And can anyone stop Stewie Griffin?
That's Joe. Wait, Joe died. Hello? Oh.
That's right. I went there.
Hey! Get back on it! That's my dirty diaper! Smell it! Smell. Oh, God. I mean, if you don't want to smell it, it's fine. You know, it's okay. Oh god, so many bad things happening at once. So many bad things. Woo. Oh, are there just money in this? I mean, I'm pretty sure there could be, like, Meg in one of these, probably. I'm hoping that there's something else. Oh. Well, there was an enemy in one of them, so that's a surprise. Oh.
Attack my alien soldiers!
Okay, so there's absolutely nothing in any of these. Fuck that. Not worth it. Do 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 do. Nickelodeon. Gotta crack them all up, you know what I'm saying? Get the yolk out. All the yolks. All the yolks.
I should never have come here.
Yeah.
Right on! Let's do it!
See you later, Joe. Have a good time.
Grab your walkie. I'll call you when I get up there.
Okay.
Ryan, pick up. Over.
What?
Ryan, please say over when you finish talking. Over.
What? Over. For the record, I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what, Brian? Over.
I said I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what? You got to finish your sentence. Over.
That's it. My sentence is over.
Your sentence is what, Brian? Over.
My sentence is... Wait a minute. I have to say over even if the sentence ends with the word over?
Ends with the word what, Brian? Over.
You know, you're a jackass.
Whoa, okay. That's, okay. Well then.
Brian, snap a picture of Dad, would you? That's a great gift for him. Put it in a nice frame, you know?
Is he getting...
It's pretty dangerous out here. We best find a way back inside.
Did he... Is he getting chased by sperm cells? Oh. Oh. Oh, God, that was too close.
Look, I'm jumping like a black guy.
Where? Oh, okay. Oh, this is easy. This is easy. Gotta go that way. To the right. No, stay this way and jump! Oh! Oh! There we go.
Your guns without ammo.
Oh, okay. So I gotta... Shit! Got it. And up. Go up in... Yeah!
Oh, y'all. Y'all's gonna have to stick around and defeat all them bad guys.
That doesn't seem fair. Jump shot! Drop shot! There we go. More of them. God, these chickens are very powerful. Sperm cells! Oh, God. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Joe!
Delightful. Reach for the sky, dirtbag.
Gotta help me out, Joe. Help me out, Joe. Keep shooting, Joe. Joe? Oh, for fuck's sake, you piece of shit. Oh, well.
No intelligent defense of this unmitigated crap.
Time for Magnum Power. That was weak. That was lame. I don't know why I said that. Here we go. Reach for the sky. Oh, God. I missed that. That's fine. It's okay. All right. And activate. Oh. Oh, no.
What's wrong? Why are we still here?
I don't know.
Stewie, it's not working.
Yeah, and you know what's not gonna fix it? You're shouting.
You know, you don't know that. Shouting sometimes works. Kind of. Not really. Sometimes works. It depends. All right, so right when it goes back, I have to jump over there. Ah! Okay, and again! And again! Oh, and I gotta go that way. No, I don't like this. I don't like this level. Kind of reminds me of Mario, but easier. Very easy. Go. Run. Roof. Oh, that's going to be a pain in the ass. All right, Stewie, you're up.
Well, I will see you later.
Come on. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. I got it. It might have taken me a while, but I got it. Oh. I'm looking around hoping something would pop up, but no, it's just this. The stupid elevator. Stupid elevator. Elevator music. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
All right, finally getting the hang of this.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, I'm alive. One-way ticket down, please. Oh, man. Fuck that.
Thank God I can take these off. I really didn't want to be the dog wearing accessories.
Oh, shut up, Ryan.
Victory is mine.
Hey, look. There's Tom. Oh! Why did I think anything else? Hi, Tom.
Well, folks, that's the news, and I am out of here.
Well then.
How positively delightful.
Loaded. Oh, okay.
Oh, look, a human cockfight. Come on, guy on the left.
Attack my alien soldiers.
That seems weird.
I guess you're smarter than I anticipated.
Don't be a dick to me.
Your ancestors were nothing but a bunch of pimps and whores.
Boy, Dad really has got to lose some weight. He does not get around well anymore.
That's a robot. Robot chicken.
Excellent.
Get it? Because there's an actual show called Robot Chicken? No? Okay. Oh, this is a maze. Oh, I fucking hate it. Alright, so I gotta find my way around the maze.
Now you got to flip that switch, then ride the elevator down below. Once inside, you got to hurry and destroy all them gas tubes. Good luck.
Oh, I got a time limit? Oh, fuck. I don't have time for you guys.
Destroy all of these tubes.
Oh, God. Come on.
Attack my alien soldiers.
Uh-oh. Grenade. Oh, God. Ooh, hello. Going up. Oh, shitty titties. Jack in the box. Holy son of a bitch.
You're not going to be seeing them again.
Grenade. Come on, Rupert. Protect me. Oh, God. Oh, God. I got one.
I need to reload.
Oh, God. Rocket launcher. Okay, here we go. Back down. Go automatically. Fuck these guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Over there. Over there. Wait, what? Shit. Oh, that way.
Ow!
Ha, 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 ha.
This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for fighting. This is for fun.
Fire! You guys lose.
How positively delightful.
Fuck that. Freeze gun, shotgun, stun gun, rail gun.
Totally ineffective.
Fire!
Just a dog.
Woo! Yep, exactly like a freaking alien.
Gross. More slime dripping off the walls here than in Chris's room.
Definitely like alien. Shit, I missed. Die!
Hey.
Did I kill it?
Well, we're gonna die if we don't.
Shit! Rail! Gun! Rail! Gun! Rail gun! Rail gun! Rail gun! Rail gun! Rail gun! Rail gun! Oh, son of a bitch! 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 Oh my god, I need health. Health really must need it now.
Buddy, I need some ammo.
Uh-oh. Shotgun! Yes!
And you were worried.
Got him. Bitch, 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 bitch!
Yeah, now if I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
I need more clips in my magazines. No.
That baby boy locked this door. Y'all's gonna have to find another way into the master control room.
Another way to the master control room. Okay. Oh, look, it's Cleveland.
Yeah, he's tweaked.
All right. Oh, God. Shit! More shotgun shells! Shotgun shells! Notorious mother! Shit! 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 Shit!
Glenn? Glenn Quagmire? Wow! What are you doing here? Higher up on the food chain than you.
Shit! Alright.
Hang on, I gotta reload, you dick.
Hi.
Let's blow this sausage fest and hit the International House of Tail.
Okay.
Please. Kill me.
And you were worried.
Okay, well then.
You are the height of just too muchery.
I don't know idea what you said. And I don't want to know what you said. Alright. Time to cool down into some coolness. Alright.
They've been doing things to me. Awful things. Chicken things.
Get away from my dad, you bitch!
So that's like all her vagina?
You know what to do, boy. Kill that big old hand.
That thing hit me once and I died!
I am going to finish what I started.
All right.
You're acting like a psycho bitch.
Cause she is a psycho bitch. All right, my thing is I don't know how to kill it.
Incoming!
But that doesn't mean I'm gonna not try to kill it.
Stop! Don't have the guts to respond, huh?
Oh my gosh, she's using whirlwind. Oh god.
Just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
Drive by! Oh god.
Of ammo.
Pistol. Need health bad.
This is the
Lee.
Watch I've been looking for.
What? How do I kill it? Oh, wait!
You hit like a chick. And you were worried.
Fucking assholes! Oh my effing god!
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
These effing chickens.
It'll be a breeze.
Now I know what I gotta do, but I got... Hold on, do I have anything for these stupid ass chickens? Nope.
Now if I can just...
Silence, you contemptible shrew!
Oh my god.
Time to be bad.
Stupid chickens!
What's that smell? Oh, dead body. Right, that's what that is.
Stupid chickens! Come on.
That was kind of easy.
There it is. What's up, bitch? Gotta reload.
I got on soil myself.
Yeah!
Yeah, I know. You did it, Stewie. Yeah, big free.
Her ass is getting fucked.
Delightful.
Oh god, I'm out of fucking grenades, yo.
Uh-oh.
Come on. She's almost dead. I gotta. I'm sorry. I'm getting a little quiet because I'm concentrating here. Oh god. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Man, I got on soil myself. Are you happy now?
Got it.
Yay! I mean, yeah.
you so much for saving me. Do you require kisses for what you've done?
No, that won't be necessary.
Okay, because I didn't want to have to kiss you. But I will.
Crap! Stewie Bertram's probably already made his final jump to Quahog. We don't have time to deal with this.
You guys go. I got a score to settle with this guy.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this helps.
Yeah, thanks, Pop. Go get him.
Oh, that's not good. That is not good at all. Well, at least we completed. Look, we completed at least one of the objectives. So, I'm happy with that.
All right, we're back in our universe. Looks like we landed at the Quahog Airport. No sign of Bertram, but I'm sure he's headed straight for Spooner Street. Oh crap! Looks like they snuck into our portal somehow.
Well, should we help Peter?
No, he's got this, Brian. This is like his thing, you know? All right, come on! We've got to get home as fast as we can!
Get off my airport!
Okay, so I'm gonna stop it right here. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm thinking in the next episode, the game is gonna be over. We're gonna finish it. So yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give this video a like. Make sure to comment. And make sure to subscribe if you're new. Guys, talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.